The Scottish and British have won for you. By now, the Scottish only don't have room for us Scottish and British. And I'll give you an example of that. Just last night, there was a disgraceful behaviour from one of your SNP councillors called Bill Duff from Montrose, who refused to fly the red ensign of the Merchant Navy on the 3rd of September. He refused because it's got a Union Jack in it. How disgraceful! 37,000 British men died in the Merchant Navy during World War II. And Bill Duff, one of your councillors, won't even fly the flag of the Merchant Navy. He's a disgrace. He's a disgrace to Scotland. He's a disgrace to Britain. And the man himself is a disgrace. And if he is in your march, I want him to come up and speak to me. But unfortunately, there are so many like that within the extreme wings of your SNP march. And don't tell me it's not an SNP march. Of course it's an SNP march. It's the only political party of any value. We are a force for good. We're reminding you today of the value of being Scottish and British. We are reminding you of the big value of that, and we ask you to consider that, because why do you just want to be Scottish when you can share in the values and in the actions and activities and achievements of all the brothers and sisters throughout the rest of our beautiful islands? Why would you want to cut yourself off from that achievement? Why would you want to cut yourself off from sharing in the joy of what happens throughout the rest of our United Kingdom? Why would you want to do that when you can be Scottish and you can be British and you've got the best of both worlds? And we are happy for you to exercise your freedom of speech. We're happy for you to be as Scottish as you want. But unfortunately, some people have no room for those of us who want to be British. We have no room for those of us who want to be British. And we'll support British government, wherever that may be located, whether in London or whether in the British devolved parliament or anywhere else. Unity and unified political will is the best way for us all to come together and to be one and to get the best of both worlds together. So we're reminding you that we're all Jock Tamson's bairns, and it makes no sense to set us apart from others. It makes no sense to set us apart from the English, all our brothers and sisters in Wales and Northern Ireland, when we can all be part of the United Kingdom. We can all be part of the United Kingdom, because that's what's important. That's what's important, is solidarity among all the people of our country. Solidarity among all the people of our country. And I'm not seeing much solidarity in this movement, unfortunately. We don't have any room for the British. We don't have room for those of us who identify as Scottish and British. You're always gesturing at us, swearing at us, being rude to us. I don't see much love coming from your side, you know. Also, I thought you were going to have like quite a million people in this march. I'm seeing considerably less than that today. So stand with us, ladies and gentlemen. Stand with us. Well, you can be Scottish and you can be British together, and you don't need to do anything divisive. Stand with us. Stand with us. Unity over division. Unity over separation. Because your separation is an aberration, and politically it's a dangerous policy that you're forming. Because we want to drive out the British identity from Scotland. And we saw that yesterday when one of your councillors didn't want to fly the red ensign, not even a full union jack. He didn't want to fly the red ensign from Montrose City Hall because